Two people are facing charges after a drug bust in Brownville. Piscataquis County Sheriff's deputies searched a home on Kirby Road yesterday. They say they seized around 400 grams of fentanyl, 100 grams of cocaine, 25 grams of meth, and about $2,000 in suspected drug proceeds. Chelsea Cole and Jose Vasquez were arrested. Authorities say both were on probation.